the save, and he holds on. And we will likely have penalties here. Yob, for one, came in with a late hit, and then everyone else kind of piled in around the goaltender. What a nice stop by Hodgson, though.
Scott Lokes just came in there like a missile as soon as the whistle went and really contributed to that big pileup.
10:21 to go in the third period. You're watching the
just came flying in on top of Hodgson here and just drives through Bannister right on top of the goaltender. Tony Yob took exception to that and comes crashing in, making the situation worse. They're lucky that Hodgson didn't come out of that with some sort of injury. Both Lokes and Yob acting a little crazy down there.
Lokes coming in like a missile.